drunk, Lord, drunk and gloriously happy. You can't help it. Love the job. Love my work. I got to drink tonight at the Savoy. It was wonderful. It was wonderful. Why can't people be happy with what they have? I mean, is it a question of temperament? I mean, I'm a happy priest. Always have been. Well, ever since I got my first job at St. Anselm's Gym. Because they needed a light tenor in the parochial Gilbert and Sullivan Society. Matins. Sung Eucharist. Two evensongs. And Iolanthe 5 nights a week. Oh, it was bliss. I loved it. I tried to start one here, but there is something deep in the Jamaican character that can't find its way through Pirates of Penzance. Well, still, it's bliss, though. They are a blissful people. Once a year, we take a coach to the sea. On the way down, we have rum and curried goat. Oh, Lord, is there no end to your goodness? And then, on the way back, we have rum and curried goat again. I have no theology, Lord. Can't do it. By my bed, there's this pile of books called The Meaning of Meaning and How to Ask Why. They've been there for years. The whole thing is so easy. You're there in other people's happiness. Tonight, in the taste of that drink, or in the love of my friends. The whole thing's so simple. Infinitely loving. Why do people find that so hard?